today we're placing Naya's boyfriend DeAndre to a loyalty test.
Hopefully he doesn't try to kiss me. I'm not gonna try to kiss him.
Our decoy Violet will be testing DeAndre's loyalty by asking him on a date. Will he remain loyal or fumble a good woman?
Paris.
Yeah, my
heart's good. It's getting high, it's getting high. What the fuck?
Hey, is this DeAndre for the Becky reservation?
Oh, yes, this is him.
Okay, this is Nathan. I'm the one that owns the house. Are we still good for 5 today?
Yeah, it's good.
Okay.
I'll be
heading
over soon.
Okay,
not I feel like I cheat. I don't know.
If anything happens or anything comes up, just let me know, but I'll be here. I'll be waiting for
you. I didn't code Dean back up on it.
We're still on. Let's go.
Wow. Why? Yeah, she's not happy about it.
I'm nervous.
I'm optimistic. I don't think you should be too nervous about this. I think it'll be right.
I mean, if you're taking the test, you obviously, like, you know your nigga's a cheater already.
She's actually caught him cheating before. Yeah, he cheated on her before. She don't want to go into too much detail about it, but she told us that they had a thing, but nothing intimate ever happened between them. I did ask if she could clarify what a thing meant, but she didn't want to talk about it. And I get it. To this day, Nye questions if taking DeAndre back was a smart move.
No, it wasn't. You a dumb bitch. I ain't gonna lie. You a dumb ass. What? You're like Cardi B.
And number two, this house was expensive. You'd be surprised how many DB4 or D of
he hit in that offset method. I ain't gonna lie.
We worried about a risk losing that cash.
He's already cheated?
He's cheated before.
You cheated, go fuck him again. And they're not your friend. If they let you do that, then embarrass yourself.
Is that one of the reasons you feel like you're doing this? Because you just want to, like, see, like,
I want to see it.
If he's worth taking back, type thing?
Yeah, like, if he's wasting my time.
Yeah.
He doesn't know. I talked to the girl.
You talked to the girl?
I called her. I talked to her.
Oh, so that's how you confirmed it, basically?
Yeah.
Cheating is cheating no matter what degree. And since the incident, DeAndre saying that he's changed and that he's different, Nye wants to put that to the test.
Obviously, we have history, so yeah. I have, like, a week. Spot for him, but
is he like working towards fixing everything though?
Yeah, he's Chris. Making a consistent effort.
Said early, nigga. To
you, like, nigga, you said that already. Oh, it's a glitch. My bad, twin.
He's saying you feel
the glitch.
No, not that I know of. No.
Do you believe in the saying, once a cheater, always a cheater?
I don't want to believe it.
So, dude. Like,
well, you got it. I don't believe one plus one is two. I think one plus one is seven, nigga. I think one plus one is seven. You know what I mean? Cause a one could look like a seven if a seven looks like a one.
Chris said, "Wow, dude, I was just saying, man, worried face." Chris said, "Early, nigga.
You cheater, go fuck him again. And they're not your friend. If they let you do that, embarrass yourself."
You feel like he's gonna cheat, or you think he's gonna pass?
My heart feels like he's gonna pass, but my mind feels different.
So then today, like, what would be, like, a fail for you? Like, if he, like,
he gets our numbers, it's over.
Okay, what if he's just being, like, too friendly? That's what I'm saying, like,
it's because of the past.
It's really, like, tough. I feel like I can't give him any grace. Like, there's no benefit of the doubt.
You already cheated. You already gave him grace, baby. Yeah. It's too late for all that bullshit.
It's over.
Put a card to be and stay with the nigga. I ain't gonna lie.
I can't, but, you know, show his character that you're trying to give him a second chance. So hopefully he doesn't, you know. I just want to make sure, like, I don't push any boundaries or anything. So is there anything specific you don't want me to do?
Honestly, I want you to just do you, and I want to see him.
Okay.
If I'm being real, this test is an uphill battle. It might be unpopular to say, but I do believe some people deserve a second chance. However, that doesn't mean that you're blindly just going to trust them again.
If it were me personally, like, he'd be cut off. I would not put up with that.
Like, you can kind of do it together, but it's not going to be the same anymore.
Exactly. Part of me almost wants him to fail so that she can, like, move on. I feel like she already deserves better
Chris
than what she's putting up with right now.
Said, what's the test about?
This is what that hate be about. What's the test about, nigga? Context clues, nigga. UDY loyalty test. What's the test about? I don't know, nigga. It might be a mathematical test, nigga. We might be doing some algebra, nigga. This might be a physics test, nigga. Get your notebook out. Get your periodic table out, nigga. It might get violent in this bitch, nigga. What's the third fucking element on the periodic table, nigga? What's the 17th element on the periodic table, nigga? Do you know that? You don't even know that, nigga. You don't even know that, nigga. You weren't studying, nigga. You wasn't out in that field, nigga. Nigga.
It's like down for him. Like, she seems like a ride or die. Like, I get that vibe from her. She just probably just still has that attachment and, like, needs to really see it, is what I think.
I hope he passes because
she's, just say she's Riri. I mean, that's what I would say. Oh, I thought my camera was frozen.
There wouldn't be that second chance.
Why is always looking at that?
We'll have Nathan give him a call in a little.
Nah, that nigga winning, bro. He got to cheat and keep his bitch. Like, he's literally living the Offset, like, dream. Like, that's literally, like, there need to be more Cardi B women out in this world, bro. These women, they doing real justice and service to these niggas, man. I need that.
Make sure that he's still going to be coming later today. And yeah.
Question, do you want to get him? Do you want to catch him?
I want to not waste my time. I would want for him to love me and not embarrass me, but honestly, I'm...
I got, no, you don't want that, nigga. Why is she lying? Like, she want this nigga not to, like, he cheated already.
I'm like, oh, so it's like...
How do you think you'd react if he fails?
I'm gonna be pissed.
You be pissed?
I'm gonna be pissed, but I don't think I'm fully prepared. Like,
oh, yeah, my untrained cat keeps peeing on the ground, but I don't want to train the cat. Every time he pees on it, yeah, I just kick that motherfucker. I hate that nigga. That's how she sound. You already know the nigga gonna cheat. He done it before, and you still expect him to do it different? You need to get back in that fucking classroom. You need some education.
I don't know how I'm gonna react. I don't.
Would you want to go down and confront him and all that?
What? Listen, a whole nother side is gonna come out.
Wow.
Yeah.
What about if he passes the test?
Then we're together, ready to have a baby.
After confirming DeAndre would still be coming over later today, we confirmed that everyone involved in our plan understood their roles. I honestly hope DeAndre pulls through and passes. He's got a lot of making up to do, so hopefully he can turn down our decoy and start showing Nyan that he truly is a changed man.
You know, the good thing is, we're three stories up, but then also the waves.
Yeah, oh yeah.
So
yeah.
Loud. Even if we're loud, I don't think they'll be able to hear us.
With everything and everyone set up and ready to go, all we had to do was wait for DeAndre to arrive.
Nervous?
Yeah. I love this question. Let me show you.
Okay, so first you're going to find this dish.
You love them burgers too, don't you?
Hello? Oh, all right. I think he's here.
Be humble. Said hello, yeah, BB Booy.
Okay, perfect. I should have room in the driveway. Just park on the left or the right side. Just
really
that
room, is the
to pull out. Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect. I'll meet you up right now.
You cheated. Go. Yeah, and they not. If they let you do that, and embarrass yourself.
I'm much more nervous about this parking job than I'm about to do.
Oh, there he is. This is it.
Oh, please don't come too close. That's all I'm thinking right now.
You know, I didn't even, like, pass my driver's
Be test. Humble. Said she cheated.
The guy who was testing me, he was like, you drove...
No, shut your lame ass up, bro. Who told you to talk to me, nigga? Who told you to talk to me, nigga? I did not give you permission to talk to me, bro. You come in here, the first word you say is, hi, BB boy. Now you talking about she cheated. Don't talk to me, nigga. Don't talk to me, nigga.
I did this, that, whatever. And then the third time, I think he just fell back. And that's...
So I'm glad you can make it. Was there any, difficult to get here or anything, finding the place?
No, it's pretty smooth. It's about an hour and a half drive. I'm from down south, but...
Oh, yeah, wait, he's not even a brother?
I'm telling you. This is, when I'm in town, this is usually...
Oh, he is. Okay.
We got balconies right here.
He looked kind of white back there. I was like, and the way he's walking that shirt, it's kind of...
So it's going to be a really cool spot for you.
Yeah.
If you want, you can sit down on the couch. I've got a few rules, dude. Nothing crazy. I'm pretty chill here for the most part. I mean, I party here myself, you know what I'm saying? You're a young dude. I'm a young dude. I turn up, bro. So I know how it gets.
Hey, Violet, you're good to make your entrance.
Okay.
Let's go. Pumped up. Let's go.
She
Jesus, why are they so pumped up? Oh my God.
The main thing for me, bro, is just don't smoke inside. You can play music, you know, have fun, everything around 11. Just turn it down. You're gonna turn off.
He kind of looks like Dax.
To get DeAndre here, Nyan told him that her supposed friend's Becky rented Nathan's Malibu Airbnb for a wild party.
And then another thing, too, is there's no pets in here. You know, I don't want to kill anything. Get on the top of the brand new.
Nyan told DeAndre that Nathan wouldn't be handing over the keys without going over some house rules with Becky. Unfortunately, though, Becky couldn't make it to this orientation, so she asked Nyan to attend. As it turns out, Nyan couldn't make it either, but she asked DeAndre to go in her place, knowing he would be available when I was up for being outside.
Yeah, mainly, man, just have fun, turn up a little bit, have one room upstairs, kind of off limits to you guys.
Okay, there's just no way.
You're gonna need to back up and then go in.
Okay, hold on. This is scary.
As you all know, though, there was no Becky and there was gonna be no party. We just made up this entire story to get DeAndre to come over.
Violet, you're doing fantastic.
Can we keep it PG, bro?
I'm starting to feel a little more confident.
Okay.
He's gonna pass.
Okay, yeah.
Violet manages to park.
He's not gonna pass.
Kyle slips his way into the garage.
Yeah. One and two were like, oh, something's here. I'll be right back.
Here comes Violet.
Here comes Violet.
Hi.
Hi. I'm here for Becky.
Oh, really? Someone's actually here already checking in.
Is Becky here?
No, it's actually not Becky. It's a guy. I guess he's with you guys.
Oh, hi. Hey, are you here for Becky? She sent you too? She literally told me to come here like last night. One second.
Yeah,
let me see.
Call today.
Okay.
Honestly, probably better anyway to have both of you guys here, so.
Let me check my message.
The imaginary Becky supposedly asked Violet to also come pick up the keys, but since Nyan told her that DeAndre was coming in her place, Becky told Violet not to come anymore.
Oh, she did tell me. I must have just locked in the message.
No, fuck it. Honestly, it's probably a little bit better anyways. Like, I was just showing him kind of like the balcony right here. I was gonna give him a tour of the rest of the house too, run down some of the rules, so probably better I got both of you guys here anyways, you know, okay. Just in case I have two people to listen to it. And that way you don't get blamed if something goes wrong. I'm saying, we just throw it on her. I know you turn up, though. I can see
you like to turn up, though, but at least the two of you guys listen, so.
Can we get to the part where he cheats, nigga?
Coming out, but chill.
But yeah, like I said, I was talking to smoke outside. Even the balcony down here that I'm about to
Nathan's hair got the
Ice-T, Violet, and DeAndre, and set the tone for the rest of the test.
Like I said, this is like the little bigger balcony.
Oh, my camera froze.
You guys can kind of chill here. There's enough room for everything. If you guys have too many people, someone gets too drunk, I don't want you guys obviously to drink and drive. You guys have an extra little room over here as well. So I still have three other rooms up there, though, so you guys got plenty of rooms. You know what I'm saying? If you guys turn up, you got plenty of places to crash. Wi-Fi is on the fridge, I think. Or it might be on the counter for you. I know you probably want to take a little Instagram photo.
Nigga, you don't think I know that? Your stream is delayed, nigga. I already know that, nigga.
Yeah, straight to, yeah. I mean, you could literally just walk down there if you have one or two, so. I have a business meeting right now coming up, so I'm gonna get out of here.
Okay.
Other than that, yeah, like I told you guys too, those couches are brand new, so please, 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 if you guys are gonna do like body shots, do it over there on the counter.
Body shots. Back shots.
To get you guys, probably give
she's not feeling the vibe.
You look like, bro, you look, I don't know, man. You want to turn up? I want you to turn up. I don't want you to have the responsibility of the key.
All right, bro. This guy's like.
You got it? Okay. And there's a bottle opener on there too.
Can you dip already?
You know, just another time.
Okay. All
right, guys. Well, have fun. Don't have too much fun. Well, you have my number too. Yes. Do you have my number?
Yeah, I got you.
So if anything goes wrong, just call me. Well, I'm still going to be like kind of in town, so.
I mean, he's literally just there for the key. So hopefully he quickly says,
I gotta take off.
He's funny. Yeah. I like him.
Our plan is designed though to move quickly and keep him there, but hopefully he.
Yep, you see me then.
Yeah, honestly, I thought I was
gonna
be the only one here.
Yeah, she told me to come by to get the keys last night, but I guess she must have told me not to come anymore like I saw and I just didn't see it. But honestly, they're the best. I didn't really want to go to work today anyways. So. Yeah, but.
Cut the small talk.
Nathan broke the ice perfectly between Violet and DeAndre, setting up the rest of this test beautifully. As instructed, he sneakily joins Kyle in the garage.
He seemed chill, bro. Like, honestly, like, meeting him today, like, I feel like he felt chill, cool. But I can see how he can get girls, you know what I'm saying?
Honestly, on my way here, I was texting. Well, not texting. I was on the phone with my boyfriend. My ex-boyfriend. And he was just like, I don't know. He's being, like, a dick right now.
Yeah.
So I think this is going to be good to, like, take my mind off things.
What happened?
Like,
oh, nah.
Walked right into our plan. I mean, either way, Violet was going to bring this up, but it coming from him shows how comfortable he's gotten with her. Violet explains that the reason that she didn't see Becky's text to not come get the keys anymore was because she was arguing with her ex-boyfriend. He's supposedly trying to take back the dog that he gifted her for her birthday.
And he literally doesn't even take care of it, so I don't know why he all of a sudden wants it so bad.
Like, what is he, a counselor?
What would you want him to say right now?
I would want him to say, look, hope everything works out with that.
That's not possible, buddy. He's a cheater.
Have a good weekend.
He's a cheater.
I don't know why I'm already
going on with you? What was
then he's a human being. Why would he not have a combo with another person type shit?
Nice to meet you.
Like, he's so friendly. Giggly ass. Look at him just cheesing.
But he's not grizzly.
I'm being here, by the way, because I just have some stuff in my car. I was wondering if maybe you could help me grab it.
I'll be here for a minute, sure.
Okay, thank you so much. I appreciate it. It's just like my bags and drinks and because like party.
DeAndre wasn't leaving, but it's only partially his fault. I mean, our test was designed to keep him there. It was moving fast. Our plan was meticulous and everything would connect soon enough. Violet now had to start wanting to take photos.
To give him the benefit of the doubt, maybe he liked the house so much that he's down to like chill. Like, check it out. Confidence in him going down.
It's like he's not technically not doing anything wrong, but I don't like it.
Okay. Yeah. He's chilling. He's a good Samaritan, good guy, young fella, rich nigga, trying to get that money.
So perfect. What people didn't know was she was screaming for help.
We didn't care. We don't care.
No, it was pretty heavy though. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. No, I'm super excited though. Like, it's so stunning here. I've never ever been to like a house like this before.
Yeah, me three, man.
It's so pretty. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna
giant house.
Maybe take some pictures.
The plan is for Violet to lure DeAndre outside to the beach. That is where she'll eventually be making.
All right, bro. We don't care about this. Like, you trying to hook us in, bro? We don't care, bro.
Thank you. I'm just gonna take some pictures. It's so pretty. Actually, I don't know how long you're planning to stay here, but could you do me like a huge favor? I really want to take some pictures here. Do you think you could help me take some?
I see the Rizzler
down there. It would be like good to like kind of like show off, look nice. Yeah. If you're down to like go to the sand with me, maybe we can take some down there.
Oh, you want to take photos in the sand?
Yeah, if that's okay. Just like, I don't know, you don't have to. I totally get it.
Say no, she's giving you a cop out.
I don't know, it's so beautiful. Like, I want to do it before like everyone gets here, and I don't want to, you know.
I got you.
Yeah?
I mean, he's just a good guy. That's not cheating, though. I ain't gonna lie.
Really,
I ain't gonna lie. I'm with the nigga. I ain't gonna lie, mud.
So pretty. I'm so
He vibing. Ooh, on the stupid. No, my bad.
I think I'm gonna get the drinks, too, just because, like,
he's being too friendly.
What you think of that?
He's being way too friendly.
Yeah.
Like, way too friendly.
Just gotta bring some stuff for my pictures. Make it look like I'm having fun.
You didn't excuse this. It's just a favor. He's just trying to be nice. No.
I mean, he is doing a favor. But he doesn't have to. He had a choice.
Yeah, true.
You know, so why?
But that's kind of awkward if you say no, Loki. So he's just
drinking the drink. Sounds should be a red flag on too.
He better not take that drink.
So
oh, he will, mud. I ain't gonna lie. He gonna chug those drinks. Oh, just cause you said no, he about to do it. Oh.
All right, Kyle, Nathan, they're going to the beach. You guys are gonna come upstairs. Over.
Oh, the pictures are gonna look so good. Oh my gosh. No, I gotta show off this weekend, especially with what my ex is trying to do. I'm gonna post up looking good and stuff.
Revenge plot?
Maybe, I don't know. We'll see. Oh, thank you.
Nah, just low-key a red flag. Alright, I'm deep in it. It's low-key like.
DeAndre basically saw through our plan. You'll see what
this is low-key weird.
But will this mean that he'll remain loyal?
Here, I'm gonna set this down and then we can start taking some.
I'm not gonna lie here. He seems like a polite, friendly, and just an overall good person here. But maybe that's just a front. Or then again, maybe it's not. Maybe cheating in the past.
Did he just say nigga? But then the nigga, the what?
Truly is.
That's what I heard.
Here, let me see.
At the same time, though, I can see DeAndre being too overly friendly and using his charm to just get what he wants. Hopefully, just hopefully, he
a little too close, like,
and start regaining nice.
Like,
trust.
He need to social distance at least. You can be friendly, but you got a social distance, bro. You got to hit the 6 feet. I ain't gonna lie, mother.
Help her take some photos at the beach to supposedly make her ex-boyfriend jealous.
He's so friendly.
How do you think he's gonna do now?
My confidence is low.
Your confidence got lower?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah. So, like,
well, he's already been,
I can see the beach, you know?
Yeah. I see how DeAndre might be being a little too friendly. However, it's not necessarily a bad thing that he's helping Violet take some photos. He might just be in a good mood. Remember,
that ocean view
between them, making them super comfortable with each other, and the overall excitement of there being a party here later tonight probably has him in high spirits.
This is crazy.
Yeah.
He's like a personal photographer or something?
Yeah, wait, can you turn around? I'm gonna change really quick. Because I wanna like make it look like I'm on the beach. Don't look!
Yeah. Violet makes DeAndre turn around to get more comfortable, but also so that he doesn't see her mic pack.
Sorry.
Oh, no, they wildin' on this vid.
Oh, no, y'all definitely teasing.
Well, I thought this was...
Y'all definitely teasing this man.
I thought this was PG-3, okay. Bro. Oh my god, yeah, man. Yeah. They doing the One Piece special right here, bro. This is crazy, so bro. That, like, what the heck?
Everything off. Okay, can you get some, like, higher angle?
Yeah. And so with that, the Make Max boyfriend jealous.
Nah.
I kinda want some,
that's like, cheating.
Too, maybe? Like,
nah, that's cheating.
Looks like I'm, like, having fun.
Nah, that's cheating.
Like, this is crazy.
Nah, I'd kill that nigga. Before, like, I'd pull a Glock on my inventory and murder that man in GTA. Oh, hell nah. Hell nah. This is crazy.
Honestly, he's being overly.
That's not even overly friendly, nigga. That's the Rizzler. He bought a freak.
Violet eventually suggests that DeAndre take photos of her a little further down the beach.
Nah.
Plan, but I mean, whatever made this thing more realistic.
Violet want to ride that tree. Oh, hell nah. She a vile ass woman.
Okay.
Maybe some of me, like, sitting.
She don't care about the video. She trying to ride that.
Maybe some, like.
What the fuck is this photo?
Are we talking about you? Let me see.
Violet was doing a great job.
Nah!
So good. Thank you.
Think I did good?
This is rated R. Every single point. This is rated R.
I have one more to go.
I kind of have an idea. Don't, like, I don't know. Let me see your hand. Yeah.
Hold on,
hands! Hold on. Wait. Okay, wait. You can say no, but I have, like, a really, like, look at how cute that looks. I have a really funny idea. You know how I'm, like, kind of mad at my ex right now? What if we just took some pictures? Like, I won't show your face or anything. Like, it'd just be, like, our feet, our hands, like, on the beach. And then I put them, like, on my story or something and make it look like I'm, like, soft launching us. We take some pictures where maybe it looks like we're a couple. Just to, like, make him jealous, make it look like we're together. So, like, if he sees my story and he sees me with a guy, I don't know. I'm sorry, I'm being crazy.
That gotta be cheating. This is cheating.
I don't know. I feel like it.
You better say no, nigga.
Let's do it.
Yeah, you're not. Is he for real?
DeAndre agrees to help Violet further make her supposed ex-boyfriend jealous by taking some cute couples photos with her.
Let me, like, look up some ideas really quick.
Mm-hmm. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse.
Okay, hold on.
He's gotta go.
Oh, wait, that's so cute.
And with that, our entire plan has come full circle. And a part of me honestly feels like this plan was too well constructed.
Yeah, he's a cheater.
Go back and rewatch how everything connects and everything has a purpose to get us to this moment.
He's a cheater. But then again, it's, like, kind of hard to say no to all this.
I could say it's not entirely his fault that he's here doing this. But at the same time, at any moment, he could have said no.
This is embarrassing.
That's true, though, low-key. I mean, it's not like he's a puppet. This nigga just re-read.
You can't afford to make these type of mistakes.
He should have been in and out, got the keys, left. What are you doing? Okay, wait, let's take it.
Looking like me?
At the end of the day, though, DeAndre technically hasn't cheated yet. So, yes, you could make the argument that the only reason he's taking these couples' photos with Violet is because of our plan. We'll give him that one.
Next month, yo. For, like, matching. There we go. Maybe we could do one with a drink so it looks like we're, like, you know?
Damn, he took a drink.
Oh, no. Oh,
nah. You better drink it. No way he opens it.
Stay loyal will be DeAndre's. Oh. She isn't going to force him to do anything. So if he agrees to go on a date with her, that's all on him.
Oh my gosh, wait. He's, like, so good. Oh my gosh. It's going to make him so mad.
I wouldn't feel comfortable with this.
Oh,
yeah, me neither.
So
that was my girl.
Yeah, I think so. Hey, I kind of love them.
Let my girl do something like this.
Honestly, like,
she ain't gonna do shit ever again.
But I just think that, like, oh nah.
Oh, they too.
She's gonna have Future in her name.
That's too close. That's a wrap for sure. Like,
it's been a wrap. It's been a wrap.
GTA.
Yeah, he looks like he's trying.
He looks single. This is what this looks like. I don't know. Like, had all that happen with him.
Nah, wait, the arm. I even peeked that. That's cheating. That's cheating.
He's. And we're here together. I don't know. I kind of feel like it's
almost like fate, right?
Yeah.
Fate.
I think we look really good together. I don't know. Like, we're hanging out here this weekend. I don't know. Maybe. I mean, like you said, it might be like fate.
Yeah. I mean, tonight, like, hang out, down.
Yeah. I'd be down. We could use tonight to maybe.
Wait, I just peeped that. He said, wait, what, tonight?
I'm down.
Yeah, like, you know.
Why is she not down there yet trying to beat his ass?
Nothing too serious. If it, like, leads to that, sure, but, like, you know, just, like, get to know each other and see where it goes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you're with that?
Yeah.
You're single? You don't have a girlfriend or anything?
Nah.
Nah?
No girlfriend.
Ta 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 ta! Turn the nigga to Swiss cheese. Turn the nigga to Swiss cheese. That's what I say, mama. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. Bully that nigga with the grip. No. Yeah. Muddy. He's cooked.
Okay, I see you.
Hot boy era? Nah, that's... See what happens? Open to that? He about to open her lips.
Okay, well, I'm down to hang out here for a little bit longer before tonight. Before, you know, the night starts and everything.
Oh, nah, Mud. Why she's...
And you gotta finish it off with a number, damn.
He asked for a number?
Yeah.
He asked for her number?
Yeah. He asked for her number.
Yup, go get him.
I'm ready to go. I'm ready to wrap this up.
You know what I want to
punch on him. Do something.
What is his damn plan?
He's GTA.
They could kick it at the party, but then you guys are coming together to the party, supposedly. I'm pushing on game real quick. He's going to probably try to smash right now. Go home. Probably come up with a reason why not to come back for both of them and try to just keep both of them on the side. You know what I mean?
Oh!
He's probably still doing this when you're not watching.
Player!
Camera set up right now, so that means he's probably still doing this.
Player!
Keep this going. Just for the audience, you don't want to keep it going?
No.
So you want to go down there?
You already knew he was a cheater. Come on, bro. Don't act like...
I've been ready to go. Ben.
This test was wild, and honestly, guys, I was really rooting for DeAndre to pass.
That's something in my eye, shit. I think a fly just went in my shit. Oh my goodness. The heck? Reason,
right? Once a cheater, always a cheater.
Pretty adventurous, I guess.
Oh, yeah? The craziest thing you've done on the beach.
Craziest thing I've done, I don't know, like...
Oh, yeah, see, he's trying to...
Oh, nah, he's about to...
I hope you guys got your talkies for this one, because you guys already know. This shit's gonna be good.
Oh, it's gonna be splendid!
Homeowner mistakes. Do it yourself, lumberjack.
Did that nigga just say nigga in the ad? Some nigga's homeowner mistakes? What the hell am I hurting, bro? Oh, there's something in my eye. What the heck? A whole fly nest just went in my eye, man. Wow, the Bugs movie's in my eye or something. What's going on, man? Wowzers, jeepers,
what the
man.
Are you doing?
Nah.
What the fuck is this?
Nah.
What are you doing?
Yeah, what's he doing? Get him.
What are you doing?
Get him. Damn, it's just these flies, bro.
We're exposing you. We're exposing you.
What?
For being a cheater and a liar.
How am I a cheater?
You're sitting here on the beach, drinking, taking pictures. You said you would never cheat on me again.
Oh, hell nah. This shoddy Riri, bro. You stupid as hell.
How do you feel?
Like you stalking me?
How do you feel?
You stalking me now? What, did you follow me here?
Listen, you were supposed to get the keys.
Bro, I got the keys for you, did I not?
Why are you sitting here at the beach having a picnic? Bro, you got drinks and taking pictures and
hey man, these flies, man. I don't know what's going on with these flies in my eyes.
You begged to have me back. You begged.
He begged. I begged too. I ain't gonna lie. The flies, they just.
Talking about you're gonna see her. You're gonna see her later.
I'd like, she let you cheat. And she, like, she got the flies. I need that.
Your girlfriend wanted to find out if you were loyal to her. Obviously, you cheated on her in the past and stuff. And so she wanted to see if you would cheat again.
Business.
The world's gonna know now.
Oh, we know, nigga. We kicked you outside. And it's gonna be how about that, nigga? You ain't ready to catch us.
Becky doesn't exist. Violet's not really her friend. Like, everyone was just in on it to see, like, if you're meaningful or not.
You don't trust me. That's
I don't trust you. How's
she gonna trust you when you cheat in front of her, nigga?
How can you
watch
your thought-ass
friend?
Oh, wow.
Nigga, it's a TV show. That ain't a thought-ass friend. You got set up!
You ever talk about this? Let me like getting cheated on.
Oh, I like getting cheated on?
I knew it. That's what I... Hold on! He thinking what I'm thinking. I think she a Cardi B-ass woman, and she likes to get cheated on. She likes that shit. She live for that shit. It just... Oh, on that codeine, I'm scratching that itching. On that codeine, I'm scratching that itching. She love that. I ain't gonna lie.
No, you like being a cheater. Bro, and a liar. And a liar. It looked like it.
Looked like what? Maybe you should get in the water. Well...
Oh, you...
not funny, nigga.
She's
not a
whale.
She got the fly, man. She got the yams, man.
Say it again.
That's not hidden. Is this a script? Oh, I don't believe these shows no more. No way he actually just said that.
Yeah.
Call her a whale? That's your girl, nigga. That's crazy.
You're a joke.
Yeah, don't worry. If you need a... I was cooking good looking.
Stupid ass.
Damn. I really thought she was gonna grab him by the hair. Not that I wanted it to, I'm just saying.
I thought that was gonna happen too. What?
Kudos to her for not grabbing him by the hair.
Jaden Smith's man in 7 years. That nigga look like Jaden Smith.
Bro, these flies, bro. Come on. Mind these flies in my eyes.
Party's over.
Yeah, bro, what's going on, bro?
I'm so done.
Yeah, I got a bird nest.
I'm so
done. Ah, the flies, man.
I'm so done.
DeAndre, you left your shoes, man. You want them or not?
Burn them bitches, nigga.
You can have your shoes, bro. We're not trying to take your shoes. You don't want your shoes?
How the f*** can he be mad?
Yeah, how's he mad? Oh, because he didn't get the smash.
You did this to yourself.
Nigga was about to hit her.
Is he mad?
DeAndre, and then come home and hit you. He's about to have a two-piece, bro. That nigga's mad.
I don't know
what I'd be mad too.
Had, but in the end, he did end up coming back for them. But I think that's because he realized he also forgot his phone. Violet ended up finding it in the sand.
Bro, these flies, man. These flies, bro. Oh,
your
my goodness.
Here, nobody's trying to take your
phone. It hurts.
That's his phone? Give me his phone. Give me his phone.
Break that shit. She won't.
Nobody's trying to take it.
Or is that a case? When you were like an adult, can you not do that?
No.
You left your phone too?
No. I'm not giving your phone.
What? Look at it some more, you stalking ass.
Oh. Why does she want him still?
Go get it.
Bro, they flash.
Stupid ass. Go get your phone. Go get your phone.
Wait, throw it again. I wanna see you throw it again. I think the form was perfect.
Stupid ass bitch.
Something about that form had me
Go leave. Please. Like you always do, go leave. Gully.
Wanted to be a basketball player.
Cute. I should grab him by his nappy ass hair.
I'll do it.
Cute.
Please.
At least got them dusty ass props for you.
Thank God that this man only came back for his Crocs, his phone, and unfortunately to throw a couple more insults. Because honestly, I feel like this thing had the potential to just escalate into something else. Also, too, you can tell Naya was there to just stand on business. She walked into the sand, heels and all.
Damn.
This woman. I just picture, like, as she's walking down, her heels turn into, like, sandals because the heel part sinks.
Yeah, shit ain't that funny, nigga. I know you're trying to smash.
Embarrassing. Literally.
How's she mad? She want him to come back. I'm telling you, bro, this is a Cardi B woman. She want him back.
Did he take off?
She's addicted.
It seems like Naya wanted to have one last conversation with DeAndre, but he wanted to get out of here. It was a good thing, too, because she probably would have grabbed him by his hair this time, you know?
Nah.
Like his nappy ass here.
I'm really sorry about everything. You did what you had to do, okay? But at least you know
is that,
now,
is that
like,
BLM?
No, he did not.
That felt a little bit racially motivated. What the hell, nigga?
Honestly? He's lucky he didn't chuck his phone in the water.
Unreal.
He's lucky he didn't chuck his phone in the
stupid
water.
Stupid ass bitch.
You were gaslighting and name calling. That's crazy.
Bro, why she still want him? She's a Cardi B ass woman, bro. She don't know no better.
There's no coming back. Like, it's done. Stupid ass bitch.